Find the LCM of 16 and 20. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. See, that is 16, 20. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 16 here. For this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. The other number 20, when do we get 20 in 2 table? 2, 10, 20. Now here we have 8, 8 is 2, 4, 8. The other number 10, when do we get 10 in 2 table? 2, 5, 10. Now here we have 4, 4 is 2, 2 is 4. The other number 5 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. The other number 5 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. We got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 5. 5 is a prime number, so 5 1's 5. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. So let us multiply these numbers. 2 into 2 4, into 2 8, into 2 16, into 5 80. So 80 is our LCM.